Thank you very much. And I also know that you're a fashion entrepreneur and very successful. So how are you planning to manage both of them?
I think I wouldn't call myself very successful. I think I've just scratched the surface. I've only graduated college a few years ago, and I'm lucky that my little fashion business picked up. But I think it has so far to go, you know. I think in terms of everything that I do, in terms of acting and dancing and fashion, I'm just starting out. So I'm quite a multitasker. You know, I get bored very easily, so I enjoy the fact that I can do something and then do something else and do a few things. That kind of keeps me going, you know. It keeps me entertained, it keeps me excited, it keeps me inspired. I think when you overdo one thing, you start getting sick of it, or you start getting like tired, you know, doing it again and again. I think the fact that I do 2-3 things keeps me very fresh. That's what I feel for me, yeah. I've not planned since college. I've just kind of like gone with the flow, you know. I just take as it comes, and I think when you start spending more time on one thing, for example, for now I'm quite balanced, right? But if I start spending more time in one field, then that means that that's where my heart is, and then I think my life will change accordingly. But for now, I'm very happy doing all things, so I'm keeping it that way.
So should I call you
mainly, I was doing acting for past
5 years. So, what are the major differences you see in the two industries?
See, Bollywood is huge. Bollywood is many times bigger than Pakistan. It has to scale. Because Bollywood, eventually, people maybe come say that they know the revenue generation. They know about their target audience. They know about the market they have, the national market, which is like 10 times. So of course they invest more in their culture because they know about the revenue that they generate after the market is international. Yes, in terms of magnitude is big, it's more magnified, it's more bigger. But when it comes to talent, I think it's more or less the same. Here in Pakistan, I think we are from the same, branch out from the same roots. Yeah, so the soil is the same, the talent is the same, the basic source of talent is the same. So there are many talent, many people from India to Pakistan. After partition, post-partition, pre-partition. So, and it happened both sides. So I think talent-wise we are the same, but yes, technically, Bollywood is not.
But still, something
more culture, something more. Of course, when you work on a bigger scale, the professionalism, the level of professionalism definitely becomes bigger. And everything becomes bigger when it comes to Bollywood. Of course, it's bigger. But